If you have a debit memo and a supplier pays you on that debit memo, the debit memo is in payables debit memo, and in this case, we have a debit memo for $167 to this vendor. And he sent us a check for $160. We're going to go to sales, AR cash receipts, hit add, enter the supplier ID. You will see the debit memo there. You can now enter the check that he gave you along with the check number and click on the debit memo and hit save. And that will then hit your cash account and your accounts payable account.